Hello. How are you? It's been such a long time since I last made a video. The reason, if you don't know already, I had two babies. And my last video, I think, was about two and a half years ago. So now I have a 2-year-old and a 5-month-old. Both of them are boys, and they are the cutest things you can ever imagine. I'm using my camera's microphone because I couldn't find the cables for my external mic. So I apologize if the quality of the sound is not the best. But I really felt like talking to you guys today while I paint my nails. In addition to having two babies, we moved again to a new state. As you know, my husband is in the military, so we moved every three or four years. And now we are in Illinois. We've been here for about 3 months. Oh, I love this color so much. And I love it here. We've had snow already. And I love the cold weather. As you can see, my nails and my hands are not in the best shape because having two babies means that I wash my hands a million times a day. I wanted to apologize because so many of you have kept watching my videos and asking where I am, where have I been, and I've just been so busy and so concentrated in motherhood that basically I stopped doing everything else. I stopped working, so now I am a stay-at-home mom. And I couldn't be happier about it. it's been a big transition for me, but I am so grateful that I can enjoy these early years with my babies. So, last week it was Halloween, and we went trick-or-treating. My oldest, he's obsessed with dinosaurs. So he dressed as a T-Rex. And my youngest, who just turned 5 months old, I dress him as Harry Potter because, if you don't know, I am obsessed with Harry Potter. I have all the books and all the movies. And his nursery is Harry Potter themed. I came to the channel and I thought about making videos when I was pregnant with my second one a few months ago. And I tried to make a video, but I just sounded so out of breath. I couldn't even talk. So I decided to just delete the video and move on. My baby, he was 9 pounds and 3 ounces and 24 inches long. So you can imagine how out of breath I was. So I haven't been losing as much sleep as you usually do when you have a newborn. But we moved when he was 2 months old. And we drove here from North Carolina. I am so sorry if you hear that. That's my heater going on. So we drove here from North Carolina with a toddler and a newborn. You can imagine that it was hectic, hectic, very, very hectic. But we made it. I think we took like 3 or 4 days. So I think we did pretty well. And we had already rented a house, so we came straight to our new home. Another big thing that happened is that we purchased a home in North Carolina and we lived there for less than 2 years before we had to move again because of the military. It's been 2 years full of big events and big changes for us. That's why I've been away for so long. This week, my husband is not here because he's on a training for his job. So I plan on filming a few videos so I can have them ready for you guys. I'm not making any promises. I'm just gonna try my best. Have you put your Christmas decorations already? I can't wait to put up our Christmas tree and our decorations because my 2-year-old is obsessed with everything Christmas right now. So I know he's gonna have a great time this year. I need to get used to make these videos again. Anyways, I just wanted to give you guys a quick update while I painted my nails. I am extremely tired today because of the daylight savings time change. I'm just gonna let my nails dry, apply my top coat, and then go to bed. It's 11:30 right now. I hope you guys have a great night. I hope to see you soon. For making comments in my videos and asking about about me. I really, really appreciate it. I will try to find my cables for my microphone for the next video. I promise.